bit slow off the start. And look at Hoosier Daddy now. Shoving around the arena. In the wall right there. Big hit. Very big hit. His scoop's almost even better in position this time. But Touro classic is rumbling. Another big hit. Whoa, there's a gouge straight out of Hoosier Daddy now's plow. Very big gouge. Taurus and gyroing. If Jim can get momentum, but he's got some damage to his tire. That scoop is getting more mangled than icebergs. Then again, I guess Touro Classic is getting tossed about like a frisbee. Almost slamming him into the wall. Touro is on the retreat. Gyroing. Another big hit on the plow, but he's going for the wheels. Didn't do much damage from what I can see. Taking a heck of a pounding. And it's really warped and bended. Another big hit. Trying to force Touro back. As the durable original scent-like machine who's your daddy now. Kill now, but has he already done enough damage?